fighting, starting up again. All the things we talk about, you know they stay on my mind, on my mind. All the things we laugh about, they'll bring us through it every time, after time, after time. Don't say a word, I know you feel the same. Just give me a sign.
I woke up, it was 7, waited till 11, just to figure out that no one would call. I think I've got a lot of friends, but I don't hear from them. What's another night all alone, when you're spending every day on your own? And here it goes. I'm just a kid, and life is a nightmare. I'm just a kid, I know that it's not. And maybe when the night is dead, I'll crawl into my bed, staring at these four walls again. I'll try to think about
ocean's fleet at hand. Remain your funny Valentine. Don't go and leave me. And please don't drive me blind. Don't go and leave me. And please don't drive me blind. If I could tear you from the ceiling, I know.
We're finally in The Happy Tree City. It's been a long walk here, and Kaneko's still not here, but whatever, we're here, and hey, Zach, look at this sign. I don't think this is a really good place to be. It says something about, like, tons of deaths here, and I think this city was just made, like, 10 years ago. I don't know if we should be here. Yo, it's just a sign. It's probably just a joke or something. Don't take it seriously. But Zach, it says, listen, Yoi, if it's true, then you're going to be the first one to die. Ow. Hi. Zach, the knives! They're gonna follow them! Get them! I'm on it! I got the orange berries. I got the grape berries. Wait! What happened to the lum berries? Those are King of Crow's favorite. I can't lose those. Oh, wait. There they are. Okay, gotta take this back to the cave. Oh, I hope Kaneko really likes these.
Move on and I'd leave it alone. But before I walk out, there is something that I need you to know. I got lost in the blink of an eye and I could never get back. No, I never got back. You were not there when I wanted to say that you were everything right. And it wasn't you but me that changed. Now I gotta go it alone, but I will never give up. No, I'll never give up.
What took you so long to get here? I was getting berries for Kaneko. Like I said I was going to do. Yeah, but you took forever. Well, sorry. I probably got lost in the forest. You've been here for 5 years. You're always outside. There's no way you got lost in the forest. Where were you? It doesn't really matter, really. I mean, you don't need to know. Whatever. I'm gonna go feed the berries to Kaneko.
Crazy? We hardly fit. How do we sleep every night? We're only 5 right now, and how are we going to grow? We'll never fit. Oh, I know. On the way here, I saw many things with technology. Also, most of the time when I had free time, I'd sneak off into town and learn how to build. So maybe I could build an underground home. Okay, sounds like that makes enough sense. Hey, Zach. Listen to Kaneko snoring. It sounds outrageous. You sure your mom wasn't an Imbor?
Question, Zach, how did you get a hammer and a saw in the first place? And some grabbing stuff thing, whatever? And how are you holding a hammer and a saw in the first place? I mean, honestly, that makes no sense. Oh, shut up, I know what I was doing. If you knew what you were doing, you wouldn't have hit your paw. Oh, hush.
Of an eye, and I could never get back. No, I never got back. You were.
La 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 la